My name is Daniel Carr, and I play my club football in Cyprus for a team called Apollon Limassol. And I'm 25, and I'm here to join the Trinidad Tobago national football team.
Daniel, you're here. First time you've got the call. Finally, all the documentation came through. You're now eligible to represent Trinidad and Tobago. How do you feel about something like that?
Yeah, very proud. I mean, from a young age, I've always had dreams and ambitions of playing for Trinidad. Of course, I grew up in England, but my family roots are all Trinidadian and always had an affection with it. So, yeah, very pleased and proud to be playing for Trinidad, so to say.
How long have you been eyeing a call up to the Trinidad and Tobago team?
I wouldn't say as such eyeing it, but I've always thought if you do well club football, then they will see me. So since I became professional, really, I've always thought I need to step it up, and hopefully one day I get a call up, which I have now.
And what do you know about Trinidad Tobago football? Obviously, in the past, we've had a lot of players who've played in the UK circuit. You have Shaka, Stone John, you have Dwight York, Latapi, even the head coach, Dennis Lawrence, has been in England as well. Tell us about how you've, you know, what you've followed about our football.
Yeah. I mean, I know, like you said, I know all those players there, a lot more. Obviously, Stern John as well, played in England, so, and then I went to the World Cup 2006, in the group of Paraguay, Sweden, and England. Like, I've always followed Trinidad and Tobago football, so yeah, it's just pleasing to get the call up now. Yeah, I mean, well, it's pretty black and white. If I play well, I get called up again. If not, then I don't, so I guess it's important for me to settle in very quickly, otherwise, like I say, won't be here many more times, but also to do well in my club football as well, and it all joins up together, so it's very important. I just put my head down and work. Like, it's not here for a holiday, it's here to kick on as well and play and represent Trinidad. Yeah, it was nice. Pitch was a bit bubbly, so but those are things you can't control. No, I enjoyed it. Very enjoyed it. The guys have been nice as well, lovely, so very welcoming. So yeah, just enjoying it, as you say. Yeah, well, I'm just taking it all in, really, to be fair, because I don't really know exactly what to expect, let's say, from Martinique. So I'm just preparing like I would do for any other game. Obviously want to do my best, give it all. And if I do that, I'll be happy and pleased with myself. Hello, I'm Daniel Carr, and I'm ready to give it all for the Trinidad and Tobago national football team.